On this auspicious day of Guru Purnima, I want to take the opportunity to thank all the teachers, coaches and the entire staff of the sports school. The level of mentoring, coaching and the facility is truly world class. We are proud and blessed to be a part of the sports school. Thank you, sports school.
Hi sir, hi ma'am, this is Guru Purnima Day. I wish you to all Guru Purnima Day. Guru is very important place in our life. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Samrit DS from 4th grade. I wish you all a happy Guru Purnima. Guru is the person who shows us the right path. Without Guru, we can't reach our destination. A Guru is a must for each and everyone. I thank my teachers and my wonderful coaches of TSS and with them, I wish them a happy Guru Purnima. Thank you.
Namaste. The Guru is the one who eliminates darkness and ignorance, showing the path of wisdom to their followers. There is also a popular phrase in Sanskrit, Mata Pita Guru Devam. Guru Purnima falls on the full moon day on the auspicious month of Ashada. It was the day when the first Guru was born. Adi Yogi or Shiva became Adi Guru, and also Maharshi Veda Vyasa, who is one of the greatest Guru in Hindu philosophy. Thank you.
When one finds the true Guru, one conquers half the world. My dear teachers and coaches, I am Anurag Shaurya here, wishing you all a happy Guru Purnima. The way you teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take and the love you give has made me what I am today. I thank you from my bottom of the heart for guiding and coaching me all these years. Thank you once again.
Good morning, respected teachers. My name is Ara Kashyap. I am from Delhi and this is my first year in TSS. Today is Guru Purnima and I am very proud to be in a country where Gurus are respected like gods. Today we celebrate and pay respects to guides, teachers, mentors, gurus and of course parents who taught us the way of living and how to lead it forward. With their blessings, we will pave our way to success in every aspect of life. Naman and Charan Sparsh to all my gurus.
Hi, my name is Harpit. I am from the Commerce Batch of 1st POC at TSS. I am here to tell about Guru Purnima. Guru Purnima is a famous Indian festival. Hindus and Buddhists celebrate it full joy and cheer. According to the Hindu calendar, it is celebrated on the full moon of Ashadha month. Guru Purnima is a festival of reverence and dedication to the Guru. This festival is a festival of salute and respect to the Guru. It is believed that by worshipping the Guru on this day, his disciples receive the full fruits of the Guru's initiation. Guru has great importance in our life. Gu means darkness and Ru means light. And darkness symbolizes ignorance and light symbolizes knowledge. The Guru leads us from the darkness of ignorance to the light of knowledge. Future life is created by the Guru only. Gurus are respected on the occasion of Guru Purnima. Today, in every field, there is a Guru. Spiritual, education, sports, literature, etc. The great men have said that if you want to achieve success, then firstly, you should find a good Guru. It is difficult to achieve success without education, which is waste. It is the biggest dream of a Guru to see his disciple high. When the disciple fails, the Guru encourages him not to be disappointed and to stand up. So, I am here to thank all my Gurus, from teachers to coaches and to parents. Teachers have given us their unconditional support in our academics and not just uplifted our scores but also improved our knowledge. Coaches have taught us about the way minute details about the game and helped us thrive in our sport. Last but not the least, parents. Parents have always been with us, teaching us about the small things in life which has always helped us take big decisions for our life and achieve our goals. So once again, I take a moment to thank all my gurus on this very special occasion of Guru Purnima. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Kaushik Jayaprakash. I'm studying in 1st PU at TSS. Guru Purnima is a very special day in all our lives. Guru is the person who removes darkness and brings light to our life. So I thank all my gurus for showing me the right path in life. Teachers and coaches have taught me so many things in life and have been a moral support to me. They cheer me up when I do something good and correct me when I go wrong. I take this opportunity to thank all my gurus for sharing their wisdom with me.
Hello everyone, I am S.N. Siddhesh Sugavi, studying in the sports school, 2nd POC. Today I am going to talk on the essential part of the life, the guru. Mostly for the spiritual gurus, but not neglecting the gurus of other field. Many a times, the spiritual gurus are considered as a link between the man and the God. The full moon day in the Hindu month of Ashad is observed as Guru Purnima. It is a festival that is celebrated in the memory of the great sage Maharshi Vedavyasa. The great saint edited the four Vedas. He also wrote the 18 Puranas, Mahabharata and Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Dattatreya, Datta Guru of the Hindu mythology, considered as the Guru of Gurus, is known to the Shishya, the student of Maharshi Vedavyasa. On this auspicious day, the spiritual devotees and disciple worship their respective spiritual Gurudevas. India is the only place where Guru have been given a lot of importance and where there are a lot of followers and disciples. The Guru have been existing since the ancient times and still a part of our lives. The Guru teaches about the importance and cycle of the life, and it is because of the Gurus that we have believe in existence of immortal and outside the world. Guru is not only a physical form but also a form of energy by which knowledge is transmitted to the individual. There is an aura that can be only felt in the presence of Guru. Guru can be our parent, the guide of our life, and be the core of peace in our mind. This is why we celebrate Guru Purnima and dedicate the respect of its being. Emotion and feeling are the prime movers of human activities. They are connected with the specific mode of activities important for the development of the individual and his relationship with the society. College life is a new life is a common words heard by the students passing the high school. I thank each and every teacher whose teaching and non-teaching staff of TSS making the new life easy. Mr. Venkateshan sir, being principal of the organization, being so good with the students, allowing us to express and made our opinions matter, and being cushioned to head towards the sports. Geeta ma'am, Kavya ma'am, Vishnu Priya ma'am, Narendra Babu sir, Vinay Kumar sir, all teachers being really moral support, motivation to the students, making us aware that studies is also a part, a prominent part of life. We miss a class, taking an extra class, giving us their time, giving us their Sundays, always motivates us to do well. Is a very special and means a lot. Savita ma'am, Nitin sir, Purnima ma'am and Rupa ma'am, being teachers of other stream, always talk to us happily. They also motivates us in all means. Coming to non-teaching staff, Bharat sir, Kumar sir, Vinod Anna, supporting us, having a conversation with us also means a lot. As I play cricket, my coaches Nidhuvan sir, Vikram sir has also supported a lot in terms of confidence, training and fitness. Also correcting us in our sports. Santosh sir is a coach I know from past 4 years. Always supporting me, correcting me and guiding me not only in cricket but also importantly in life as well. Answering my calls at all time irrespective of personal time is Sundays means a lot and motivates us to do my best. Now, ending my speech by thanking me for giving an opportunity to speak on this topic and also thanking all the gurus of my life along with the first ones, my parents. Thank you.
Good evening to all my teachers and coaches. On this special day, Guru Purnami, I would like to dedicate this shloka to all my gurus.